So the problem here is that when game accesses the fields in the room class, uses their actual implementation. Yes, it uses their actual implementation. Basically, exactly how the information is stored inside the room class, and not just the interface. So what is stored? This is because this happens because the fundamental principle of good class design encapsulation was broken. Because all the fields have to be private so that the implementation is separated from the interface. And this allows for the encapsulation allows for for decoupling. So it gives a more loosely decoupling, more loosely coupling. Okay, so we make that change. And now to make game access these fields, these values, a new method can be put inside the room. Public room get exits exit. String direction so to be so please leave a direction equals north. You return out to exit. Oops. Yeah, right. Now the change can be made on Go room here. So instead of writing north exit, we call get exit. No. Now, after this change, we can see that these can be also written as all of these can be written just as these. Okay. Isso. Não. No. A similar. In the similar way, you can change this. How can I change it? So this becomes get exit. No. Yes, so here it is. Now the exercise is telling me okay, so I made a similar change to print location info so that details of the exits are now prepared by the room rather than the game. Ah, okay, so I should call this getExit string here. And this now goes there. Oh no, not all of these. It's just the exits. It goes into this. So, what is the solution? Okay, so I think that's it. Can't play single, couldn't play. Okay, this was in here. Okay. So, the current room. So, to use current room, first of all, okay, it's private, so I make an accessor method. An accessor method for the current room.
Ali.
And I use this get control here. Wait, look, I have to choose the game. No. Okay, so it says the tails of the exits are prepared by the room. Oh yeah, but no, I shouldn't have done this because we are in classroom. So it's this could get us. Because this is the current room. Oh yeah, it should be right. And here I don't need this. It detects its string and it finds me. Oh yeah, it's the I have to call it on current room. Okay.